Earlier in September, Iron Galaxy and Microsoft Studios announced that fighting game Killer Instinct would come to Steam, offering cross-play support with Xbox One and Windows 10 versions. There was no release date issued at the time, but it was expected to hit soon. In this case, soon means today, because Killer Instinct has dropped onto Steam out of the blue. 10 million players growing. Happy Killer Instinct Steam launch day. Check out our coffer need to know djts.cowpoj2usefpic.twitter.com/4kfty9alp. Killer Instinct at Killer Instinct September 27, 2017. While Killer Instinct offers up a free version on Xbox One, the Steam version only comes in a $40 variety. However, it comes with every piece of content released for the four-year-old fighting game to date, including all of the game's 29 DLC characters, 20 stages, cosmetic outfits and colors, and game modes. There is a significant downside to grabbing Kai on Steam, as noted in the FAQ. Because Steam operates as a separate storefront, those that already picked up the Xbox One or Windows 10 versions of the game cannot take their purchases with them to Steam. Likewise, purchasing the Steam version does not allow for players to bring that content along to the Xbox One. The Steam version of Kai is a fully standalone package, albeit one that can play with other platform owners. Developer Iron Galaxy recognizes some other issues with skin packs that come with this proposition, and is looking to address those shortly. Currently, skin packs have been a purchasable product on Xbox and Windows, reads the FAQ. The reasoning behind having them bundled into Steam is beyond my developmental comprehension, but what I do know is that we didn't have a perfect solution for everyone. Bundling them in with Steam means that those who purchased the packs may feel slighted. Leaving the packs out of Steam meant that a subset of players wouldn't have access to the wonderful Gold Terror skins. Ultimately, we decided on the following, and most important part of this paragraph: all Gold and Terror skin packs will be free for Kai Definitive Edition owners in the coming days. Killer Instinct is out now for $40 on Steam, while various versions remain available on Xbox One and Windows 10. For those looking to get started, let's revisit the 3.9 patch overview below.